had chances on. His game is still pretty good right now.
For sure.
Here's Nyquist. Bjorkstrand scores. What a pass behind the back by Nyquist and buried behind Bernier.
Yeah, welcome back, Gus Nyquist, right there. The fans here in Detroit battles for that puck. Now, Gustav Nyquist is the one that's going to end up getting the puck right here. And as he does, he draws the attention of everyone else. And that's the key. When you have the puck, you got to understand that everyone is looking at you and someone else needs to fight to be open. In this case, Bjorkstrand fights to get open. He gets inside position. He understands and almost is anticipating that Gustav Nyquist is going to make this play to him. What a play. No talking. Just feel right there. And the Blue Jackets have a one-goal lead.